It is 6:02 p.m. on March 9th, 2021. Miss Caboose is ready for FEC's 202. Here they come now. Tuesday night, 202. No surprise, there'd be a rock job on the head end of this train. Today's Wednesday? Today's Tuesday. Days are flying by. Yeah, it's fun. Get up in the window. Paving on the 819, 308-13. Oh, I love that. Marching their way north, right? Oh, yelping from four bay hoppers. All here on the head end. Now the three bay cars. Right there. Cement tubs right there, four of them. The normal blocking. The head end goes off at cabooseMikey. There's some Ted Inc. Explain that a little bit later. Take a look at this train. Wow, one new Titan car right there. Three boxes. Hey, Carmack, A-OK. Lots of bad goods inside those boxes. The auto rack, right here. And the very bottom of the train, oh my, an empty coal train going back. Wow. Wow. And oh wow, look at all the empty coal. Six, the official time of FEC's 202. Wish them a safe trip up the line. Looks like the mowers are here. Maybe some mowing tomorrow. Yeah, you bet. Sure will. It's going to do it from MB236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.